Welcome to another video walk around. Today we have a 2022 Toyota Venza Limited. This vehicle is an all-wheel drive and it is in the color Ruby Flare Pearl, riding on 19-inch alloy wheels. Helping us in today is this key fob with the lock and unlock button. Toyota also does come with a smart key entry, two locks. Simply press the two lines on the side. And then to unlock, you stretch your hand and slide it in and you're good to go. Starting off on the floor, we do have the illuminated scuff plates as well as the exterior mirror puddle lamp with the Venza logo. On the left-hand side of the mirror, we do have the blind spot detection. And then on the door, we do have the memory seats. Moving on to the left-hand side of the steering wheel, we have our automatic high beams, traction control, camera control, the heated windshield wipers, as well as the heated steering wheel and the power liftgate opener. This steering wheel also does come with a power steering wheel adjustment. Moving over to the seat, this is a power seat with the black Softex leather. And up top here, we do have the moonroof. Onto the left-hand side of the steering wheel, we do have our audio controls as well as our hands-free calling. And these little guys on either side of the OK help you navigate that digital display screen right there. Moving over to our right-hand side of the steering wheel, we do have our dynamic radar cruise control as well as the lane departure alert. And then we're gonna pop over here to our digital heads-up display. Moving up here, this counts as a digital rearview mirror as well as a generic digital rearview mirror. Moving up here, this button right here is our frost control and that turns that on and off. Moving down to our 12.3-inch entertainment screen, we do have navigation here, as you can see, and some audio choices that we have is AM, FM, SXM radio, Bluetooth, and wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. This vehicle also does come equipped with a bird's eye view camera. Moving down to the dual automatic climate control that you got there. And then a little further, we do have our wireless charging station and our EV mode with our drive modes. And then a little further down here, we have our ventilated seats as well as our heated seats. Taking a look in the back, we do have plenty of storage on either side of the door, as well as behind each of the seat pockets. And in the center of the console, we do have our USB charging ports as well. Taking one last look at the 2022 Toyota Venza Limited, some key features in this vehicle are the panoramic moonroof with that frost control, as well as the heated and ventilated seats and the heads-up display. If you want to come take a look at this vehicle out, we're located on the corner of 137th Ave and Zainab Trail.